Assalamu alaikum, dears. Myself Silke. Hey, a circle in a triangle is just given like in this palm. And we are in palm. If CE is 10 meters and if DE is 3 meters, then what should be AB? Can you figure out the solution to this problem? Give it a try, and when you are done, then keep watching and see what's happening. Actually, I was just scrolling my Facebook, so I just suddenly saw the same question. I think this question was uploaded by a surveyor, Feroz Kabir. I think this was his name, okay? So now let's give solution to the same problem. Remember, we are asked to determine AB, and AB is just the summation of AD and DB. And if you look to the figure, you can see, of course, CE is just the radius of the circle. So we can also say CA is just the radius of the circle. Now, CE is just 10 meters, so CA will be also 10 meters. Also, if you bring AD little up, then of course we can just subtract 3 from 10, so we can get, of course, 7 is the upper leg of the triangle. So we just got the figure like in this palm, and let me just remove the circle from this little bit so we can do the calculation better. And similarly, of course, we can consider triangle first from the same figure. And using Pythagoras theorem, we can of course calculate FE, which is of course AD. So using Pythagoras theorem, we can say of course 10 square, which is the longest side of the triangle, should be equal to 7 square, which is the another side of the triangle, plus FE, which is of course our requirement. We can say of course 10 square minus 7 square equals FE square. So by short math, we can get FE as 7.141 meters. As the base of the triangle first is FE, and FE is just equal to AD, then of course we can calculate AB if we find DB from the same figure, right? So let's do calculation for DB. And to calculate DB, of course we need the same angle as theta 1. And remember, from the figure we can see theta 1 is just equal to theta 2, right? Now, if you see from the triangle 1, of course, we can say the all sides of the triangle 1 are known. So, of course, we can calculate theta 2 from trigonometric ratios. Or you can say theta 2 equals the sine inverse of the perpendicular of the triangle first, which is 7 meters, divided by the hypotenuse of the triangle first, which is 10 meters. By some short math, we can get, of course, theta 2 is 44.427 degrees. If you see from the figure, we can say theta 2 is just equal to theta 1. Then, of course, using triangle 2, we can calculate for dB. And this is possible if we take tangent of theta 1. And remember, tangent is always the perpendicular, which is 3 meters, divided by the base of the right angle triangle, which is DB. We can rearrange the same ratio per DB, so we can get, of course, DB is 3.0606 meters. Now remember, AB is just AD plus DB. So we can say AB equals AD, that's of course 7.141, plus DB, that's 3.0606. So we can get, of course, AB equals 10.20 meters. And that's it. Hey, if you have any problem, let me know in the comment section. Thank you, dears, for watching. See you next time. Assalamu alaikum.